Senreza Technologies, one of the leading companies providing ICT solutions in financial inclusion and direct benefit transfer for disbursement of government benefits to more than 50 lakh people across 5,000 villages pan-India.
Senreza has been engaged in developing an infrastructure of human resource to build an efficient and trustworthy delivery system for banking and other services at the doorstep of rural people across India.
You need not come to the bank. The bank will reach your home. The mantra led to a resounding success in rural branchless banking platform.
Commercial banks have been opening branches in villages for the last few decades. But considering the vastness of the country and due to lack of infrastructure, the number of rural branches by far falls short of the required level. Installation of ATMs in rural areas has been non-viable, and thus, micro ATM is the only possible banking channel for the mass.
The service provider carries a small handheld device called the micro ATM. With this equipment, he or she opens bank accounts remotely with minimum documents. The same equipment also does monetary transactions, deposit, withdrawal, balance inquiry and mini statement.
Highly secured system. There is no question of diversion of money fund from his account to another. Actually, nobody can operate their account if he does not come himself in the center to operate his account.
With years of honed expertise in domains like banking and financial service, e-governance, e-business, e-collaboration, education, etc., Senreza Technologies obtained a strong ground in technology industry for its unbeatable ICT solutions catering to rural India.
Our ICT solution for financial inclusion has a simple, down-to-the-earth approach for illiterate people, but still have the robust, secured and fail-proof engine inside to work at low bandwidth.
Senreza realized only technology can never achieve the confidence of the masses. They chose the next door boy or girl, trained them and placed them to provide banking services in their own locality.
Earlier, villagers got fear to go to the bank. Now with voter card, ration card and Aadhaar card, they can open account easily. In case of old aged persons or any emergency, we reach their homes for payment even at night.
The Prime Minister's Jan Dhan Yojana, the national mission of one bank account for one person, Senreza played an undeniable role in it to transform the economy of the downtrodden in the last mile villages. Senreza always remained contemporary. Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bima Yojana and Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Jyoti Suraksha Bima Yojana were declared, and Senreza was there with ready technology to service the masses. Senreza's Aadhaar-enabled payment system earned national-level acclamation for its high efficiency and fail-free working, even when accessed from the remotest parts of India.
We are benefited after Senreza has appeared. Now we can save.
Being ill when we can't go to the bank, on a phone call, bank mitras come to our home for payment.
Senreza has been traditionally engaged in developing solutions that would benefit the masses, especially the underprivileged sections of the society. Be it in delivering banking services to the remote and inaccessible rural folks or health service assistance to the poor and poor informed rural masses at their doorstep. Senreza's rural franchisee network gives it a clear edge in personal level services in rural areas on diversified products offered by the company benefiting the masses. Senreza endeavors and excels in making rural India economically sound. Senreza's tireless support for women empowerment epitomizes women like Asha of Purulia, who not only feeds her family today, but leads them too.
Our CSBs or bank mitras the local women people, they are very much concerned with the bank and they are having the transactions.
Asha of Purulia and Millie of Majuli are the other names of an inspiration that is silently transforming into an economic cult aimed to change the face of rural India. And to Sanreza, this is no longer a business objective, truly a national objective.
Innovation, our passion.
Innovation, our passion.
Innovation, our passion.
Innovation, our passion.